tornadoes. Has requested additional fire support, a 27mm cannon strafe. This would normally be provided by the Spartan GR4s, but they are currently out of position, so the Scorpion F3s are going to assist. This is true flexibility. A range of electronic targeting systems are used for such ground attacks, often backed up by visual systems, which may be as simple as marking the target and throwing smoke. The targeted information before the first tornado confirms the identity of the target, leaving the attack to the second aircraft. After this attack, the Scorpion F3s will take up position above the airfield provided by the tornado F3s. Thank you. that attack has certainly made a mess of the enemy airfield, which was the desired aim.
Spartan, this is Scorpion joining you.
Roger.
So although it does appear that the enemy airfield has also been neutralised, the GR4s will make one more pass from the right-hand side, this time joined by the Tornado S3s.
Point us in the direction of such a company or group, I know you'll be met with open arms. As you will, of course, if you continue to contribute the much-needed money that you've done so brilliantly so far. Land after this. I'm not sure whether they will stream the braking parachute. They probably don't need to here on this runway. 9,000 feet, something like that, and the wind is straight down the runway. And they may be saving their parachutes for Farnborough in 2 weeks' time, because the runway is significantly shorter there. They definitely need them there. However, they may surprise us and pop the chute out after she's landed. I see that the Lancaster is waiting, not to enter the runway, I guess, at the left.